Good morning, student. Today I will teach you memory and storage. So let's get started. First, you have to understand types of computer memory. Memory are normally two types: internal memory, external memory. In internal memory we have RAM and ROM. In external memory we have hard disk, CD, DVD, Blu-ray disc, flash drive, pen drive, memory card, okay. And all of this memory we will discuss in this topic. So let's get started. First, internal memory. Internal memory is used to store data that is used by the system at startup and to run various types of program such as the operating system. Internal memory is mostly contained on small microchips that are either attached or connected to the computer's motherboard. Understood? So internal memory, there are two types: random access memory and read only memory. You can see there is an image also, RAM and ROM. Okay. Random access memory is a form of computer memory that can read and change in any order, typically used to store working data and machine code. Okay. And read-only memory is a type of non-volatile memory used in computers and other electronic devices. Data stored in ROM cannot be electrically modified after the manufacture of the memory device. Read-only memory is useful for storing software that is rarely changed during the life of the system. Okay. Non-volatile means that you cannot change the memory. Okay, understood? So next topic, what is external memory? External memory in computing, external storage comprises device that store information outside a computer. Such device may be permanently attached to the computer, may be removable, or may use removable media. Okay, these are the external memory. You already seen CD, pen drive, memory card, hard disk, external hard disks. Okay, these are external memory. So now we learn what is portable storage device. A portable storage device is a small hard drive designed to hold any kind of digital data. Okay, and what are the portable storage device? That means PSD. Number one is a hard disk. A hard disk or hard drive is a data storage device for computer which use magnetic storage to store data. The capacity of a hard drive is usually measured in gigabytes. However, hard disk capacity can also be measured in terabytes when the capacity is over 1000 gigabytes. Okay, nowadays mostly the hard disk is starting from 20 GB hard disk to 1 TB, 4 TB. Okay, in desktop normally we use 500 GB. If you want to add another hard disk, you can insert it. Okay, in laptop we can see 1 TB, 2 TB, 4 TB. Okay, next is compact disk. CD stands for compact disk. Compact disk is a type of optical disk. It is a flat and round and is used to store digital data. And what is digital data? It was first used to store music and other sound, and is sometimes called an audio CD. The audio on a CD is played using a compact disc player. It was developed by Philips and Sony. It can store up to 700 MB. Okay. And DVD. DVD, which means digital versatile disc or a digital video disc, is an optical disc capable for storing up to 4.7 GB of data, more than 6 times what a CD can hold. DVDs are often used to store movies at better quality than VHS. DVDs can also interactive menus and bonus features such as digital scenes, commentaries like CD, DVDs are read with a laser. The storage capacity varies from 4.1 GB to 17 GB. Okay, DVD stand for data versatile disk. In DVD we can store more data than CD. Normally CD can hold up to 700 MB, okay, but DVD capacity is starting from 4.1 GB to 17 GB. Okay, understood? Now next topic. Now we will discuss what is Blu-ray disc. Blu-ray disc is a high density optical disc format similar to DVD. Blu-ray is the type of the disc used for PlayStation 3 games and for playing high definition HD movies. In the past there were other standards for such movies such as the HD DVD format, Blu-ray, one what is called the format war. A dual layer Blu-ray disc can store up to 550 GB, okay, GB stand for gigabytes of data, and this is over 5 times the capacity of DVD and over 17 times more than a CD or VCD. Flash drive. USB flash drive, USB stand for universal serial bus, is a popular way to store data information. Flash drive are an easy way to store data information. They are used with devices found in homes, workplaces and school. You can see there is image also, lots of images of flash drive. Flash drive, or simply you can call this pen drive, okay. And last is, what is memory card? Memory card you can easily see on your mobile, okay, your mobile phone, your digital camera. And memory card is a form of flash memory that is used in a range of electronic devices such as digital cameras or video games console. The memory card store data, images, music, save games or other computer files. Flash memory devices like this contain no moving parts, so they are not easily damaged. This means they are ideal for use in portable devices such as MP3 players, digital camera, mobile phone, etc. The amount of data memory card can store depends on the capacity of the card. As of 2018, some of the larger memory card can now store 512 GB of data. Okay. Now understand what is memory card, pen drive, Blu-ray disc. Okay. If you don't understand this topic, again view this video and you will definitely understand it. Okay. So thank you.